I'm recording this to show you how to change the cabin air filter. Not the engine air filter. The engine air filter is right here on the Impala SS. So to change it, obviously, you just open this on both sides and you push this back and you pull it out and put a new one. But the cabin filter, it's always, almost in every car, right here where the wiper is on the passenger side. In the Impala, there's like one little plastic plug. You pull it open with a plier, not all the way so you don't rip it, but partial. Let me see if I can zoom in on it. There it is. Very hard, it's out of focus. There it is. So you just pull it partially and this thing will come off. And you just need to do it on the passenger side. And once it comes off, there's another piece underneath. This one, I pulled it out earlier. And the air filter is right there. You see it? You just pull it. There's like a little lever here. And you pull it out. Replace it, remember the orientation, and put it back. Kisra, can you hold the camera? Just hold the camera like in the general area where I'm working. Okay, so here it is. It's not that dirty, so if you want to be cheap about it and you don't want to change it and it doesn't look so dirty, you can just give it a couple of bangs and put it back. So here it is, sitting nice and snugly. Make sure like it is sitting correctly so you don't want the dust to go between the filter. And that will keep the inside of the car dust-free. And actually, if you have asthma or any allergies, it really helps. And there's different type of filters. You can get one like against pollen and everything. So I just get the cheap one. Not because I'm cheap, but because we go off-roading and we leave the windows open and the sunroof, and the car gets like full of dust anyway. So this thing is like useless. We're not civilized yet, you know, to be in suits and corporate and drive a Lexus. Maybe then I'll put a nice filter, but for now, we're just having fun. So I just changed it because it was filthy, and now I just, like, every 3 months I take it out and give it a couple of shakes and put it back in. So here it is. Kisra, can you come? Kisra, hold it. Always remember the orientation, how things go. And this little piece of plastic will prevent rainwater from falling on the filter. That's what it is. That's all what it is. If you don't put it back, then your filter will be wet. Of the Impala SS, it's a really good car, but it's really badly designed. There's
like no room to do anything.
There you go, now we're just gonna pop this back in by just pushing it. Because it's not a screw, it's just a... There you go. Now we put this back in, you know, and you're done. So that's how you change the cabin air filter on this car.